In 1770, a political marriage between the Bourbon family of France and the Habsburg family of Austria had brought Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette together. The two were what most people would consider to represent the beautiful France of medieval Europe itself. In 1774, Louis XVI ascended the French throne. The eldest son had died at age 7 due to tuberculosis, so Louis Charles, later known as Louis XVII, was crowned prince. In July of 1789, the French Revolution broke out. Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette were executed, and Louis XVII was imprisoned in the Temple and passed away at age 10. Many rumors kept surfacing, which said the one who died in the tower was a fake. Someone had snuck the prince out and that he was still alive. There are people who even claim to be the prince himself. But there's a significant development in the mystery thanks to 20th century DNA testing. After conducting DNA tests on a 200-year-old mummy heart, said to be the Louis XVII that died in the temple, and Marie Antoinette's hair, passed down for generations in the Habsburg family, the heart was determined to be from Louis XVII himself. Louis XVII's heart now rests along with his parents in Basilica of St. Denis, where the French royal grave is located. However, he was alive.
泣いていた。 sayo di na iede omae tachi no hime wa watashi no arete gutsu gutsu to nikonda mama kuchi ni futa wo shitara sawa inzuke ni shite yaru watasuta ne
のすぐ隣で、おう音鳴る。